My name is Marek Michalowski, and I'm a co-founder of BeatBot. BeatBot is in the business of creating generally small, cute, robotic characters for interaction with children. We got our start with a robot called Keep On that was designed by my partner in Japan, Dr. Hideki Kojima, for autism therapy. So the robot has cameras in its eyes, a microphone in its nose, and it allows the therapist who's controlling the robot from another room to engage with children through a simpler body. As an undergraduate, I studied computer science and psychology. When I went to graduate school, I became interested in robotics and the idea that intelligence really only means something if it's embodied in the world. I saw a parallel between the computers that I had been very interested in growing up and everything I was learning about the human brain. All the classes in literature and history and philosophy certainly are important in making sure that the technology I build, even though it might work well, that it can also be appreciated by people in an aesthetic sense. Here at BeatBots, we have a few designers and engineers who are engaged in a number of different kinds of activity.
Yeah, so I have the street, right? Other ones actually ready to go.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the same model, but it's just moving around the...
I'm very often using my programming skills. I'm also using computer-aided design skills that I've taught myself over the last few years. And then just knowledge of the tools in the machine shop, metalworking to woodworking, using a laser cutter, vinyl cutter, sewing machines. Any child will remember when they were an even younger child and it was fun to make things. But I would say that the most rewarding thing is actually bringing these robots out into the world and seeing children's reaction to these robotic characters is what makes this all important and real and worthwhile for me.